Wait, I was talking to an elephant. I went to the zoo, no lie. I fed him some peanuts and everything. And I started talking elephant language. And I started burning him up. I was burning him, I was flaming that nigga. Holy yo, that's why you stuck in the cage. He didn't say nothing back. He was quick. Kill that dude, right? But I still flamed him up. I was flaming him. Yo, that's why you got one blanket. You be freezing every night. That nigga never said anything. He was pussy. I was like, yo, this bitch ass. I'm about to burn him up one more time.
UAV recon standing by.
He only just said one thing. I was like, yo, the elephant didn't know nothing. He was a stupid elephant. He was like one of the black people from fucking kind of goes to the North Star. You know, they don't educate their fucking brains. But then my dad came over. He was burning up the elephant. My dad was burning him up. He was flaming his ass. He was like, yo, that's why you ugly as hell. Just the elephant didn't say nothing. And my dad said that your trunk is ugly. He pussy ass elephant didn't say nothing. Then my mom came. No, then my grandma came. She was burning the fuck out of him. He was like, yo, what's good with your 4 feet, nigga? I'm gonna cut more. Then the elephant stood up and he started talking. Like he was like freaking Dr. Luther's friend. God, yeah.
Friendly Harry is inbound.
That's why black guy can't. Look at him. The elephant stood up. He was playing with my grandma. I couldn't get. He said, yo.
Okay,
the elephant said that. That guy, he looked like Goku from Pokemon. I mean, from Dragon Ball Z. And the elephant said, oh, he looks like a demon's head now.
UAV online.
He said that, yo, grandma ugly as hell and shit, right? So he was burning him up. Then an MN94444 ABC tie was 3.6 feet, I think. They were horrible, man. For real? So we've ever something good. You use 137? This could have even beat me, bro. This could not even beat you, like a fucking. I'm still thirsty.
20 credit missile inbound.
So then I met this nigga called TJ420. I met him in a search and destroy lobby. Nigga was like, beat him! I'ma fuck you up! So then,
UAV online.
I put him like twice, and that's the thing. He started getting pissed off. And I said, you suck. And so then, I don't even know what happened, bro. But the NS5 guy, yo, he met the Latin King too. Latin King just met the Blood. And the Blood met a Crip. He was on to the Crip walk with his Jeep. It was like seeing what he was doing. And the Crip walk with his Jeep. It was something, right? It's the Halo ODS 10, I was rapping at the nigga. Then the nigga started going hard, like, freaking 50 cent and little gin. A fucking little bit of hot sauce from Ann Morton. Going hard, bro. I don't even know what happened after that. But on that decent though, I went to Texas, California, and Arizona, Miami, and Florida, Miami Heat. Pretty good hard, no lie. And then I saw this bitch. Her name was Sonequa, Miami Heat.
UAV online.
What kind of name is that? It's like my sister's name. playing with Arizona Sun, California Lakers. I was burning that girl up. I forgot her name. Yo, why you play for the Lakers? He was a dumbass. I swear to God. Why you playing with the Lakers? I was talking to Michael Jordan. I'm not playing for the Lakers, you idiot. I'm playing for the New York Phillies. So I asked Michael Jordan that the Super Bowl or something. I was like, Michael Jordan, who do you want to win? The Florida Gators or the New York Giants? Well, he said, what the fuck? And then I said, I wanted the New York Knicks to win. And then he just said, alright, I'm proud of you, man. He took the phone. It was a big phone. I think it was like a I don't know, it was like mad. He had some crazy shit, bro. He had a side kick, right?
We're winning this fight.
He had a side kick. He called MA45 and stuff. I didn't even have that. I pressed all the MA niggas, right? You remember when I said I pressed all of them? Press the E button. Yeah. Next time you see a MA or Latin King, you just press the E button. You just press it. Get scared as hell. I saw Michael Jordan. He took out his Xbox. He was chilling in the middle of I-97, I-87, whatever, the highway. He was still in the middle. He brought his TV and everything. He started playing Xbox Live. He had a sacrifice, too. So then I told him, what you play?
UAV recon ready for deployment.
UAV online. You send me a friend.